now let's have a look at the API that CUDA provides for memory management. There is CUDA malloc, which reserves memory in the device's onboard global memory. It takes two parameters. First one is pointer, which will point to the assigned memory location, and then size in bytes, the amount of memory we need. Then we have CUDA free, which frees the memory on the device. Since we have a very little memory on the GPU as compared to CPU, we should always remember to free the memory when it is not needed. It takes a pointer which points to the location which needs to be freed. Then we have another function, CUDA memcopy, which is used to copy data between host and device. It takes four parameters, first the destination pointer, then the server. We are talking about the memory management. And there is CUDA memcopy, which copies memory between device and CPU host.